experience was like for you, and where did you place?
It's the first time I'd ever participated in a public singing competition. So they started with 218 adults and made it down to the final 15.
Woo! Okay, so tell us what you want to do now with your singing and what you're working on. You working on a project right now?
I don't have a project in process at the moment. Right now, I'm just looking for opportunities to sing. So if you've got community events or church events, you want somebody to come and sing along, I'd be more than happy to participate. That's where I'm just getting started.
Okay, fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's welcome once again, Miss Aisha Lewis.
Good afternoon. Let me try that again. Good afternoon. All right, my name, as you said, is Aisha Lewis. I live in Raleigh, but I'm here in Greensboro and High Point and Winston-Salem and Reedsville all the time. So, like I said earlier, if you have some community events, some church events, and you want someone to come and be a part, just give me a call. I got three numbers I want to do for you today, and the first one, how many of you have seen the Black Nativity, just by a show of hands? This song was made pretty popular by the Black Nativity. It's called What's in Your Name. What's in your name? call.